we are here in SIL to learn something. We are actually attending the Burning Desire session, which is basically based on the importance of structured learning, the first phase of it. As an organization, we were in desperate need to understand why, what we are doing and how we are doing, and what are the things we need to learn by time to time to accelerate our thoughts into actions and execute it. And SIL is really doing a wonderful job, and they have been really wonderful learnings in the way, and they have been great host as well. Thank you.
What I'd like to add is, as an entrepreneur, when we start as a fresh, we were not like a business family. We were just an MBA starting our job, and fortunately or unfortunately, we started our own business. So we didn't have any experience about what business, how to run business and something like that. But what happened through the process in last 4 years was we were working and doing our research so that we can come up with an idea. And this particular thing came into picture when we attended these sessions. We came to know that we are not a business person right now. We were just doing a research on our own self so that we can become a proper business person. So what I can say today at this point of time, that I know my North Star where it is, and where my values are, and where my mission is, and where my goal is. I am very thankful to SIL and Dr. Pawar to giving us such an opportunity. I would request each and every young entrepreneur to be somewhere, somehow look for your coach, because coach is just what you need to move a quantum leap. Thank you so much.